Hello everyone, how are you? Hope you are all good. Welcome to WA Reviews. Today I bring Kimi 5-in-1 full care grooming kit. So this device for men and women as well, both can use this one. This is 5-in-1 electric hair clippers with 19 precision length setting. So there is 19 length setting available, so you can adjust as you like, 1 to 10 mm. So this is the KM969 model. So we will see, there is too many languages available for this one. As you can see, there is too many international languages available. This is model KM696. So here they mention some key features, which is the power switch. Here is power switch. This is the LED display in this trimmer. This is LED display and also lock available on this display. Once you set this trimmer, after you can lock this trimmer. They are using lithium battery, which will give you 90 minute cordless power. It means it will take 1.5 hours to charge and also give you 1.5 hour backup time. So I think quite good this one. So as they mention here, this is the all-in-one main face styling Kimi grooming kit. For this head you can use for Chivik's hairs and Barbie bread. And this head you also knows for nose and ears hair remover. And this head you be using for crops our body hairs. And this head is for precision trimming. And this head we are using for bread finishing. If you like to bread finishing, you can use this here. This is 5-in-1 grooming kit. So let's open this one and check what is inside. So I open this trimmer. I will give you this trimmer link in description. If you like to buy, you can buy from my link. It's priced just only in between $20 to $25. Almost this one, you can buy this one in $22 to $23. So sometime in offer, you can also get in $20 as well. So let's talk what is inside the box. Inside the box, we found. So inside the box, we found one precision trimmer. As you can see, here is display for this trimmer. This is the power on button. This is the length adjustment setting. This is the length adjustment setting. How much mm you like, you can adjust from here. There is 10 settings available. This one comb, this machine, just you need to, you will push and easy you can remove this comb. Just pushing from here. See here also mentioning model KM969, 5 volt, 1 ampere, 5 watt. This is the trimmer blade. It's with 2 screw. Here is charging port. So you can connect this charging port here. And other side in your mobile charger or any charger, you can connect this one. So first we check what inside back box. Inside box, 5 comb, 1, 2, 3, 4, and fifth one installed on this trimmer. 1 USB charging cable. And what is inside? 1 comb and 1 cleaning brush. This one cleaning brush, 1 comb and 1 manual. It's also in different languages, so no problem, you can read instructions. So we check how we remove this. So like this way you can remove the head of this trimmer. This head easily can remove and fix. Here is motor, you can see. I will on this one. You can see very softly rotating this motor, and also no, there is no too much sound. it's showing now us 60% of battery available here. Like this way you can put any trimmer. I will show you this one for diseases, the small places. So this one also for women can use for trimming eyebrows, and also you can remove your ears and nose hair from this trimmer. So like this way, just you will pull and push this one, so easily you can fix any comb, fix any head on this machine. You can see this one for removing nose hair, so you can easily remove your nose hairs. This one you need to push from here, so easily can remove. This is not very tight, so easily you can remove and fix back this one with this trimmer machine. So I will show you the result of this main trimmer. So you can see very nicely and gently it's removing our hairs, and also very nicely cleaning and quickly removing. It's very sharp blades, so easily you can remove your hair. It's very nice blade, so easily you can trim your hair or braid with this 5-in-1 grooming kit. So we check its charging now. When it's charged, this machine display showing us device on charge. So let's check this charging. So as you can see, I put this device on charging, so it's showing me charging indication and battery percentage. Before 60% battery, now you can see 61%. When it will fully charge, our charger automatically cut off the charging voltage of this trimmer. And also if you want to lock this machine setting, you need to press and hold this power off button, so it will hold. You can see here lock indication, so it means your setting is locked. Like this way you can lock your trimmer settings. And this is also very beautiful stand, you can keep your trimmer, and also you can use this box as a trimmer stand, so you can keep your all trimmer accessories in this box. So it's a unique style and pretty good trimmer. So how you rate this device, kindly tell me in comment how you rate this trimmer. So as you can see, 1 mm, 2 mm, when we are rotating this settings, so our comb setting from here, if you can see, our comb setting is going closer or far. So it will, which setting you like, you can keep your setting on that position. After you can just press and start machine and use trimming your hairs. So we will talk about the material of this trimmer. So this trimmer material is ABS. ABS means they are using good quality plastic. It's good quality, so if it's fell down also, you no need to worry, it will not damage easily. So if you ask my opinion, I personally like this trimmer. I use this one and personally like. I will highly recommend you, if you like to buy, link in description, you can buy using my link from AliExpress and Amazon as well. So guys, before going, if you like the video, kindly subscribe my YouTube channel, like the video, share with your friends, and keep supporting me guys. So see you in next video. Stay safe. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye.